cars are still bumper to bumper, and they are a half straightaway ahead of Blewett in third position. Going a lap down, the 0-1 of Melissa Fifield, the most popular driver on the tour, about 4 years running. And now closing in quickly on the 26 of Gary McDonald. And that might be exactly what LaJoie needed. They're about to go three wide. Lap car to the inside. Corey LaJoie, the challenger, in the middle and takes the lead from Matt Hirschman, who was in the outside lane moving around that lapped car.